I'm gonna show you a dessert you can make out of grapes. And the best part is you can make it in a microwave. Start by melting 2 tablespoons of butter. Next, add sugar, milk, vanilla, and salt, and microwave one more time. After a few intervals, it should start to look like this. And now we can coat our grapes. Stab your grape, dip it in caramel, and then you can add whatever toppings you like. And then pop these in the freezer. Final product. It's like a caramel apple.